They're skeletons. Ha ha ha. Well, they're not as scary this time. So what? Huh. How many are gonna chase me at one time? They stop chasing you after a little bit. I'm supposed to get the statue in here. Oh! I thought that was something.
The next statue had to be somewhere inside this house. The only question was, where?
We're not gonna find these skeletons in here, right? I'm hoping. Ah! Let's warm ourselves by the hearth. Guessing that statue is not it. Nor is this one. Can we open doors? No. Trying to click things. Clicky click click. Well, I'm thinking it'd probably be upstairs then, but I want to see. I have no reflection. Nephise's a vampire. Can't open these. What we got here, books? It's a puppy with a pipe. Was the alliteration on purpose? Oh, we can't sprint. We're stuck at this pace. Well, that's fine, because we're like more close than quarters here anyway. Just checking in case there's one drawer that can be opened and the rest can't. I wouldn't think the statue would be in a drawer anyway, but... You know me, I like to be thorough. Oh, I guess behind this door. Oh, behind any manner of doors, okay. A hat! It's not that statue. So, I passed this by thinking we could open one door, but no. We can open multiple doors. Because I like to see everything there is to see before we grab the statue and then we're warped to our next location. We're warped outside, actually. To go put it on the pedestal kind of thing. A key! Nice. Can't pick up the broom. It's a Nimbus 2000, though. Pocket watch. Okay, we'll try this door then. Or not. Okay. Sure, we can't be trying this door. We got the key. She'll open any door we want at this point. Really? So maybe we can open a door downstairs now that we didn't think we could? What about this one? No. Alright, guess I'm going downstairs. Have we even gone over here? That's the way out. I don't go back to all those zombies. Something is flickering. See that? Ah! What are these? What the hell are these things? That's very weird looking. Trippy! Yeah, trippy over here. Am I supposed to pick something up in here or do something? I don't see a statue. Supposed to be doing in here with this weird stuff. That was glowing. Was. Am I supposed to click on these things? They're gonna go away, don't they? Okay, I don't understand, but whatever. Don't see a statue in there. Well, the key is gone. I noticed that. So what the hell? What am I supposed to be doing now? I use a key on a door to find a bunch of... What am I supposed to be doing with these things? I can't jump. There's no jumping. And there's no running. I'm not sure what else to do other than try other doors. Back upstairs, I don't know. I don't know what that accomplished or what those floating things were. Is there anything else in here to get? It's very confusing. We don't want the hat, okay? Something broke here, too. Books, bag boxes. What? What do I do? Try both these doors, this one and this one. There's gotta be something about that room. What if I do try this door at the end? I'm assuming I came through this door. No, okay. I didn't want to inadvertently go through it, but I don't think this is the kind of game that would let you do that, right? So, is this some kind of, like, these are illusions or something? Am I supposed to do something with them? Am I supposed to run through them in a certain order or something? And what's with this thing? Can't jump, otherwise I'd try jumping on things. Am I supposed to light these or something? Am I supposed to find something to pick up, to light them? I think it's saying I have to pick up something from... I don't even notice this before. Could the statue be inside? I don't know. Statue could fit in there, maybe. I'm trying to think, on one of these tables there might be something like the key, right? So why do we find a key for a room with a bunch of floating weird symbols? Did I mess up? Was I supposed to use the key on another door? And now all is lost? Supposed to pick something up off of something, one of these tables. I don't know. Am I supposed to light these? Don't really see a lot of... there's obviously something I'm missing, but... again, obviously I'm... don't know what it is. See that flash? Is there like a hidden button or something? That? No. I don't know. Oh! Okay, I kind of made a triangle out of that? Alright. I have no idea. I was just messing around. Okay, so that's open. Yay! Got the statue. Nothing else to see in here, huh? Hooray.
She found her way back to the pedestals and was eager to place the fourth one in its rightful place. All that remained then was to face all the statues in the same correct direction, and the final gate would open.
The same correct... oh, can't go that way. The same correct direction. Thank you. So this is what? A fourth statue then? Wait, how do you turn it? Oh. Alright, so I gotta move all these in the same direction it's facing then. Looks good. Come back here! Damn it! Get back in. Okay, so we've got these two. I'm not getting so close to them this time. Okay, we got this one. I think they face the same one as the one in the background. Where's the last one? There's nothing over here. Yeah, I want to get to that lighthouse. That's what I want to do. I want to check out that lighthouse. So where's the last... Was there three? Or four? Well, this is the fourth. Okay. Click on the statue, not the base. Okay. Okay. Should be the last door. It should be right along here. On that side. So, anyway. I forgot to have my timer running. It looks like we're running for quite a bit this time. This one over here, right? Yeah, I see it. Our final task. And then somehow we can escape the dragon's valley. This one's called? Oh, wait. It's not this one? I thought this was the one we saw close before. Sorry, guys. So one was closed and one was open on this side. K. Kind of stinks they make you run. They let you run all the way in here and for nothing. That's all right. So, okay. I thought we were further up. There's another gate up this way then? That was closed? That one. I didn't realize we were so far down this way. There's one of those orb things over there. So why don't we collect those? Those would make us stronger as well. And plus they play a little, like, they sound like little musical notes going on. Oh, another dungeon type environment. God, you gotta, like, they don't move like that, especially when she's standing still. Seriously, what? That's like kind of glyphs or something. A dwarf or a monk? We'll go right.
This place was teeming with blind skeletons.
Oh my.
The mere fact of touching them would mean death to Nephise. She was understandably afraid of them.
No, I wasn't.
Oh, yes, she was.
What?
She had heard of this place, though. Legend had it that if all six of the torches were lit, a secret passage would appear. But she had to be careful.
No, I was just thinking, we had never heard Nephise's voice, so these things are blind. So we gotta light torches. Do they chase now? I can hear the thing walking. Why do they have to be skeletons, though? Are these one of the torches? Of course, there's a whole bunch over there. Oh, brother. Light. Can I scooch around this? How many did I light so far? Will it show me in the... Takes a little bit to light it. This is where it came from, right? No, I might have missed one, I don't know. Kinda don't want those things to touch me. Let's come back, if we don't solve this. Because we have not gone the other way. Getting fancy on us now. Mr. Bodur, now we have to... Oh, it's a dead end. Now we have to avoid things, jump on things. Alright, there's another... I'm pretty sure I lit 5, so there's gotta be just one more to do. And then a secret passage. Now hopefully if they touch me and they get me, they don't... It's not like I'd start over and light all these things again. Just looking for the last... torch. This is a dead end, right? Yeah. We can jump. Maybe the last one's up there. Oh, that one there. You know, for some reason I thought that wasn't a real one. Okay, good. That's a good idea to get that one last, because, oh well, still they put you back here. Ooh. So that opened up where? Let me just go around this way then. Did that open the way to the other? Oh, that opened that. Oh, but there's so many to go around. At least these don't chase you. Can I scooch back here? Can I jump on this stuff? No. Of course not. Ugh. Okay. For skeletons that are blind, they sure like to walk around a lot. Is this just... Oh my. He's aware of me, isn't he? Oh, you sound very scary, don't you? What's this? Where'd that open? Oh, there? Oh, jeez. I can't go in that way. Nah! Oh! Nice! Okay! Now what? The statue is in the... Oh. Well, that was the middle of the room. So we came in this... Okay. So we can go this way. Well, this isn't as scary as the other part. I wasn't expecting to run into them at that point, too. And the music was definitely spookier. This is kind of like... I don't know. Tense?
The dragon saw the orbs that Nephise carried and willingly offered her a ride back home.
Yay!
The experience was a joyous one.
Friendly dragon.
Riding upon such a winged beast was every bit as breathtaking as Lula had promised.
Awesome.
And now Nephise too had a story to tell. Was it a dream or a memory? She did not know. But she let it begin. Once upon a time.
Nice. The end. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. I guess we got a 4-part episode on our hands here. I like that they have all these translations. Thanks for our families. You're welcome for playing. There you go. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you guys in another Let's Play. And always seek adventure. Oh yeah, like I said before I go. Now you can select chapter and go right to different parts. Yeah, neat. Alright guys, see you in another Let's Play, I hope. And yeah, thanks for watching.